Officers know that Super Bowl Sunday means excessive partying, and sometimes that means extra work to keep the roads safe.
KCRA 3's Richard Sharp traveled with the California Highway Patrol tonight. He joins us live with more. Richard.
Kevin, it's no surprise that there are extra CHP officers on the road this weekend. What may surprise people are some staggering statistics from last year's Super Bowl Sunday. Drinking and driving played a role in as many as 5 deaths statewide. There were 214 alcohol-involved collisions. The number that trumps them all, 468 arrests of people driving under the influence. Problems the CHP says they were glad to get off the road. Tonight, we were there when one very important local CHP officer made his first arrest before the big game was even over.
The Super Bowl Sunday is a very busy day for us. I know there are a lot of venues out there, a lot of parties. We try and do the best that we can for the resources that we have available.
This resource, Officer Kevin Ward, is one of the best. Second best, to be exact.
So for me, it's a personal issue as well as a professional issue.
Officer Ward is the number 2 man in the entire state for DUI arrests.
I'm proud that I was able to make that much of a difference.
Within minutes of being on duty,
they were tailgating and they were drifting back and forth.
Officer Ward is spotting problems.
He was going quite a bit over the speed limit.
And pulling them over.
Having to do 80 just to try to catch up to him.
It's not an easy job.
You were drifting just a little bit. Super Bowl Sundays, make sure we have safe, sober drivers on the road. You're going very fast.
If they aren't drinking or a major traffic hazard, they might get off with a warning.
Actually, I'm glad. I'm glad he is pulling people over and checking because you do need to have sober drivers.
Go ahead and stand up for me.
It's not long before Officer Ward is called to assist the sheriff's deputy with a suspected drunk driver.
The driver was not only peeling out, but when he came up to a stoplight, he skidded to a stop.
A series of quick tests, and Officer Ward knows something he already suspected.
Sir, at this point in time, I am placing under arrest for driving under the influence of an alcoholic beverage.
This man is spending the rest of Super Bowl Sunday in jail.
You're at 1-2, so you're about 1.5 times the legal limit.
There's no way I can do that.
Now, when we left Officer Ward again, before the big game even ended, calls were coming in right and left. Just to give you a feel for how busy those guys are tonight, they say many people treat today like a holiday. Live in Sacramento, I'm Richard Sharp, KCRA 3 reports.